So Dad, I took some notes on a few pitches for your car commercial that we could maybe film and work on.
On the way home from AutoMotions, getting the kids' car seat customized, Alex was telling me that, you know, as a thank you, he wanted to make me a commercial. I'm all ears if you're going to help me sell cars.
So I was thinking, like, since I have so much experience, like, I've taken broadcast class for the past year now in person, so, like, I thought I could maybe film and edit a commercial for your car dealership. Like either just for social media, or I can pitch out to one of our local news stations and they can air it.
So the first one is, like, you're a little over the top. You walk in doing karate moves and screaming all about the cars you have.
Karate moves?
Yeah, you're, like, doing high kicks, like, come on down to Riverside. We have Broncos, SUVs. We have all the new cars you need.
Hey, this is Trent at Riverside. Y'all come on down and check out our big selection of trucks. Hi-ya!
Karate kicks. This gonna be a short kick. You know that, don't you?
Right. Obviously.
I mean,
I don't want you to
pull a hamstring. My foot's not gonna go much over the bump.
Well, I mean, I don't want you to pull a hamstring, but I mean, it'd still be funny to see. It'll be funny just seeing you doing.
All right, moving karate. On.
I was thinking it would just be a funny one to do. So pitch number two is, like, this one where I would have you and Mom in the car fighting and yelling at each other, and the car would start to shake. And then Mom gets out and, like, throws a purse at the windshield and just walks away. So, this could show how durable the cars are at Riverside.
Would you calm down and listen to me? I know what I'm talking about when I'm talking about my cars that are for sale.
Trent, no.
No,
no.
You're not gonna listen. Get out! See ya! See ya, girl!
Me and Mom don't normally fuss and argue.
I know, but I mean, it would just be funny just to pitch the scene. It would just be funny to see that.
What would be some ideas for car commercials for you now?
Whoa. Dad should be in front of a hot pink car and just dance.
All right, Jerry Springer, what's the third pitch?
All right, if this last pitch doesn't work, I don't know what would work. So this one is more traditional. Like you're in front of the Riverside sign, inviting people to come in and see your inventory. And, like, I could do, like, a really good drone shot of, like, the exterior of the dealership, showing, like, all the different cars you have, and, like, you could just say, like, come on down Riverside and see Big Daddy to get some good car deals or something like that.
That's a little more professional.
My idea this time is a little more reserved and professional. Not quite like my TikToks and my other stuff that I did where I did the cartwheels and the shouting and the signs and all that. This time around, I'm more seasoned. I'm selling more cars. I'm getting to sell cars to business owners now, and I want to keep that professional environment.
Right. You know, we can have you stage with a few cars in front of the Riverside sign saying, hey guys, my name is Trent Johnston here. Or like, hey guys, my name is Trent Johnston. If you need a car and you're in the middle Georgia area, contact me at Riverside.
Thanks. You like my picture?
Yes, that looks very good.
Alex has put a lot of thought into these commercial ideas, and the Karate Kid commercial is okay, but my last commercial was fun. I was doing cartwheels across the parking lot. So the second commercial now, I want it to be professional. I want it to be very presentable and business focused.
So yeah, I'll get started on the storyboard.
Thank you.
I still think the karate idea is funny, Dad. Like seeing it going like this in front of the dealership.
My leg wouldn't have gone that high, Alex.
No. Well, I'll stick with this one.
I say we do the outside stuff first, and then we'll go in and film inside because...
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Today, we are at my work to film a commercial for me to post out on social media.
This
is my photo booth that I always... Yeah. When you see me when I sell a car, and I do that final handshakes right here. So we'll do that.
Yeah, that's what... Yeah, I've seen, yeah. I've seen that all the time on your social media.
I gotta go over my talking points.
My approach for being, like, the producer slash, like, director of this commercial is to, like, mainly just try and get all the shots as fast as possible just so we don't get beamed down by the hot sun outside. Hold on. You may need to come a little closer, Dad.
Right here?
Yeah, that's really good.
You ready? Hello, Middle Georgia. This is Trent Johnston at Riverside Ford. Come out and check out our new inventory of used... Oh, shoot.
Hello, Middle Georgia. This is Trent at Riverside Ford in Macon, Georgia. You have a This is harder than I thought. Hello, Middle Georgia. This is Trent Johnston. Do you have a trade-in? Come check. Oh, man. How's my hair? Am I handsome?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Yeah, that really helps me. I don't look like I got hairspray all in my hair, and I'm like Pat Riley.
No.
We have pre-owned and new on the lot right now as well. I know that was awful. This is Trent Johnston at Riverside Ford. Come check out our inventory of new and used cars here at Riverside Ford. I said Riverside Ford again. I don't need to say Riverside Ford 19 times. This is why I can't be an actor. I'm just real.
Elizabeth and Dad is probably the best actors. Elizabeth's been in a play before. She was the main character.
What play?
It was the monkey in Aladdin.
Oh.
Oh.
Which definitely was not the main character.
Not the main character, no.
Hello, Middle Georgia. This is Trent Johnston at Riverside Ford. Come check out our inventory of new and used cars. We have a great selection of trucks and SUVs on the lot right now. Do you have a trade-in? Right now, we are offering great value on trade-ins. We need your trade-in. Come see Trent right here in beautiful Macon, Georgia.
That's good. We're the Johnstons. We're gonna throw some fun into anything. So I decided for like a funny last shot of the commercial, I could like drive by in like a little Power Wheels truck behind Dad while he's talking about the big truck.
When I say come on down, you start driving.
Okay.
So come on down and see us at Riverside. Drive through our lot, see our inventory.
I thought the truck, the Power Wheel truck, was pretty good. We'll have to wait and see how it turns out in edit or in with the final cut on how it's gonna look.
I think that's all of our outside shots done besides the drone. So do you wanna go film the shot at your desk?
Go do the shots at the desk.
Yeah.
Earlier on when Alex was hitting his teenage years and you know, that 13, 14 year old age, we figured Alex would definitely go into technology or computers. We should have done the drone work.
Maybe, yeah, we should have done that first, but.
But Alex has just broadened his horizon and he has really taken a liking to camera work.
You may want to say a little louder just so.
Huh?
You may want to say a little louder.
Just no, so... I will. Okay. I was waiting for that. Okay. Hello, Middle Georgia. It's hot outside, just like our deals that we have here at Riverside Ford. Come on down and check out our cars, trucks, and SUVs that we have on our lot right now in inventory. Come on inside, sit down, and let us put dreams in driveways.
I think that's all the shots we need on this camera. I don't know if you can get my drone and we could just do like one or two exterior shots.
I am really excited to see how it turns out. Not just to see the final content and what it's going to look like, but I'm excited to get it posted. It's all great, but it ain't making no money until it's posted and we have customers coming in, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna come this way just a little bit, but I'm not gonna go past those poles. Oh yeah, this looks good. Yeah, I can work with this.
And we have a little quiet agreement between the two of us about if it does very well, there may be some residuals.
You give the producer speech.
So welcome to the screening of Dad's car commercial. It took what?
Big Daddy's
car commercial. It took both of us a lot of time and effort to make this, so I hope y'all enjoy it. Well, keep in mind it was edited by a high schooler, not a professional in college, but all right, y'all ready?
We're ready.
Hello, Middle Georgia. This is Trent Johnston at Riverside in beautiful Macon, Georgia. Come check out our great selection of cars, trucks, and SUVs on our lot right now. Right now, we are offering great value on trade-ins. We need your trade-in. So come on down and see us at Riverside. Drive through our lot.
Yeah, I had to throw that in.